Boise State, or BYU rather, gets set to kick it away. And we're off on the blue. To the back of the end zone. Defensive challenge of the year. Series to pass on first down. Some air underneath it in the beginning with a first down. They connect with Josh. Sears. With a clean pocket now flushed, and he's brought down in midfield. Gabe Summers out of Springs, Utah. And into Tyler Algier. Algier has it up and has a hole. Algier is on his way. He's pounding the blue, and he's headed for Painter. All the way for a score, 86 yards.
Pretty simple play. They just run a zone play with a little bit of a cross block coming around the front and right up the hash mark, showing unbelievable speed, is Tyler Algier. All he had to do was break gap for the Broncos on the blue.
Jake Oldroyd sets up third and three. Sears hands it up for the first down. He finds Shakir again, who's driven back. Sears just pushes the pile forward and gets flushed. It is complete, and it looks like it's enough. He can both play the drive. Baby flush. Ball against his body and completes to the 25. And a first down for Boise State. Gets it up and through. A nice drive for Boise State. Ends in
causing this third and long.
Wilson with time. Over the middle, cut for a first down. Will Powell
will snap the ball with 12 on the field and complete the pass.
Good leg for Wilson. Has his man. Once again, it's Powell, and he has the first down. Wilson keeps and has the first down. Take it to Algier. Wilson from his heels. Another first down.
Third down and long call.
Wilson will start, stop. Avoids the loss. And almost finds his man at the 10. 47 yards out. Oldroyd remains flawless on the year. He's 9 for 9. And BYU gets 3. It's our next halftime segment. First down for Boise State. Khalil and John Bates. And Buren bounces off the tackle, has the first down. Shakir and C.T. Thomas at the bottom of your screen. It's flushed again. Trying to direct some traffic at a pocket, and it's intercepted after the tip. Caleb Christensen, the true freshman.
We've seen this play out a few times. Just a three-man rush. The quarterback is flushed, and then you have eight defenders back.
Three. Wilson falls down. He's tripped up by the shoelaces. Big Scott Matlock right there.
But you like to see the confidence.
To send a knuckleball with the friendly Boise State bounce. Keeps on rolling. And this will find the four for the Cougars. Wilson from the end zone. Deep block pass. What a throw. And
do a big jump.
That's good for 18. Wilson tucks. Wilson turns the corner, and he tipped it. Wilson, right there at the sticks. Second and three. First down. Katoa slammed.
And BYU's using pace.
Wilson, little air underneath, and it's broken up in the end zone. Looking for Milne and Markel Reed. Wilson keeps it, has a window, and Shimmy's in for the score.
Touchdown,
His eighth rushing touchdown this season.
Victory for the Cougars to get into the end zone again before the half, and this looked like a called quarterback draw. And getting up underneath at the last moment, Riley Wimpy was really impressive. Just to have that wherewithal from the quarterback position.
The Cougars will get the ball to begin the second half as well. And this is blocked.
Be skilled corners.
In the first half, Healy gets the recovery.
This can happen to anybody in a college football game, but seeing his first action, Cade Finnegan, just a little too comfortable, a little bit of air under that ball, does not feel.
Under 10 seconds to play the first half. Oh, Wilson's going to have one shot here. He floats it. And shy by Connie Dax Milne. That is it for the first half.
Hey everybody, I'm Wheels. Make sure you subscribe and hit the notification bell so you never miss a video. All right, enjoy the second half highlights.
Get him off the field if you're Boise.
Wilson rolls, feels the pressure. Deep heave. And what a catch made!
I've never heard of that.
I thought they left Mike's microphone on there. Wilson to the five inside the right to the goal line and caught to break the plane. Isaac Rex, the tight end. Touchdowns in back-to-back weeks for Rex.
Really well-designed red zone play. Looked like they were going to Algier on a run to the left and turns and just hit.
Point in the first half. Wilson fires for two. Neil Pau. 24-3. Flag is down.
Pass interference. Offense. Number five. 15-yard penalty.
Holroyd for the extra point. This time,
Kalani Sitake's career in life.
Wilson on play action. Deep strike to the sideline, and that catch is made. They have the first to the 20. Milne in motion. Rex has his second. And this one's becoming a laugher on the blue.
Boise State's defense doing the slot machine eyes here because they shifted twice and then brought a motion. Everybody was in tight and they get it back.
They empty out with Algier. Wilson right at the goal line. Pau makes the catch. And they get it. Algier. First down BYU. Met there by JL Skinner and company. Boise State countered with nearly an 8-minute drive that was capped off by a field goal. Their only points tonight. Wilson wide open. Pau! Kind of shy of the 30, but
having to tackle this offense.
Algier gets it. Trying to find the corner. He does. And Algier spins his way for a first down to the 20. Katoa with the carry. Katoa is on.
And now you're starting to see the physical fatigue setting in a big way for the Broncos defense. Katoa getting to the right side, putting his foot.
Touchdowns the last five drives for the number 9 team of the country. Ooh, blocked. And out of bounds near the 30. Everything going the way of BYU tonight.
Of all those great men.
A play action. Caught in traffic inside the one. Which would have been quickly dives across for the score.
Showing an arsenal of plays, multiple shifts and motions, empty backfield, heavy O-line. I mean, they are doing just about everything you can do offensively with a football team, and very, very adroitly. BYU showing it all.
Built to cover. They have hung 45, possibly college football playoff implications, depending on how other things shake out. This is complete. Quarterback Baylor Romney started in that game. Their fourth string running back. This time, airing it out, and Boise State, thanks to Khalil Shakir, 52 yards later. Boise State finds Pater for the first time tonight.
Started to see the confidence of Cade Finnegan growing. This time steps up, sees his receiver, Khalil Shakir, who's had a very good game.
Good reasons in the Pac-12 before their season gets underway. Recovered by Boise State. Last year that he was leaving. Said he would be going to the NFL. And then decided to come back. Another deep ball, catch, clap, touchdown, Khalil Shakir. 46 yards for the score.
Couple of touchdown catches, the onside kick recovery. Very interesting round.
Catches for a 139 and two scores. Beauty, but this time it's BYU that recovers. Wilson has all night directed some traffic, heaving it deep to the end zone. It's shy of the end zone. Got it. Good for 42 yards. Quick handoff around the edge. Algier to the corner and a score.
Sorry, buddy. Touchdown Cougars.
Algier's second tonight.
They've shown us a lot.
Algier over 100 yards tonight and two scores as this goes.
What about their chances in this game? Be a happy flight home.
The end around, big play out to midfield. Chris Jackson.